Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yep, Milinkovic-Savic. I'll be keeping an eye on his long-range shooting, Peter, because that's something he does with real prowess. The stuff that makes the highlight reels, of course, but he also does a lot of good work under the radar, recycling the ball, pressing opponents, and generally bossing midfield.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. So we're up and running.
Luis Alberto. Marusic.
Acerbi.
Cataldi.
Lovren can hoist it clear. Radu plays it long, and it's got through.
Rakitski.
Forward it goes.
Luis Felipe
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Cataldi.
Hoists it forward.
Juba.
Looking, and a shot!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Luis Felipe. Marusic.
Played in with accuracy.
Attempts to play it through.
Crosses it in. Towering header!
Tries to get it clear.
Savic.
Decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game.
Cataldi.
He's had a look. Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Lovren with the clearance.
Away from immediate danger. Clears it out of harm's way. There will be a throw-in.
Marusic. Cataldi.
Juba.
Nice touch.
Another side yet able to force a breakthrough here.
Shot a goal!
Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Oh, managed to get it away. A chance to play it in. Pumps it into the area. Has a shot! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Just brushed off the ball there. Rakitsky.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Yeah, nobody's going to argue with that. Correa.
Savage.
Perisic.
Chance! Rakitsky gets good distance on it. Balls out on the left, now. Keeps everyone guessing! He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Marušić demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Has he found his man? Rakitsky gets into the right position to intercept.
Cataldi.
Hit long and direct.
It's Correa.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
That's a case of crossing in hope, then.
He's gone for goal! Oh, that's a waste.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
And it's played forward, cleared away. Radu.
coaxed through there. And the ball is out of play. It's a brilliant interception.
Correa. Savage.
Luis Felipe
gets into a dangerous position. Let down by a lack of accuracy.
Cataldi.
He tries a shot!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Cataldi.
Score not really a true reflection of what's been a pretty open game. Rakitski can get it clear. Cuts it out.
Rakitski.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Luis Felipe. Cataldi.
Savage goes looking.
Juba.
Oh, well played, he saw that coming. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Savage
with the clearance.
Marušić gets rid without sophistication.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Here it is now, surely.
A well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Radu. Luis Alberto.
First half is done, so now the team has broken through,
but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless.
And the action is back on the way. A tight old game so far. Can that change now?
Lovren.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Goes for the cross.
Zenit St. Petersburg really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Chance to break. Correa.
Marusic.
Looks to clip it forward.
Gets it and shoots!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Zenit St. Petersburg have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Rakitsky.
Forward it goes. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Marusic. Luis Felipe. Luis Felipe
with a searching ball.
Malcolm.
He's come loose.
Malcolm.
Juba.
That's nice. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Receives it in a good position.
Chooses to go back.
That's a pop!
Really well taken goal. There is the breakthrough.
Zenit St. Petersburg are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
Changes then in quick succession.
Zenit St. Petersburg
get themselves into the lead.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Correa plays it out to the wing.
Luis Alberto.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Been taken short.
Goes for the cross.
Gets up to head it!
Danger averted for now. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
A really good feat.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Great leap!
Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Acerbi.
Search Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. On a charge. Gorgeous control there. There are a few waiting for it. And the keeper's in command. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's in! Gets the better of his man. And that has been clubbed away. That intervention was very necessary. And that has put pay to that. Azmoun.
Azmoun! Oh, taken with style. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Zenit St. Petersburg are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Marušić
is making a foray down the right.
Luis Alberto, out to the left it goes.
Defense has got rid of that. That's a throw.
Marušić
plays it into the box. Lovren is well to read it and intercepts.
Malcolm pushes to get on the end of it.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Marušić.
Savage.
Should have put that away.
Oh, it's so very disappointing, but they can't dwell on it. They've got to go again. Simple as.
Hoists it forward and out to safety.
Acerbi
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
And it's played forward. Correa gets on the end of it.
Referee's given a throw.
Luis Alberto. Cataldi.
Goes for goal!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Luis Alberto, who's short.
So who's he picking out? Has a hit!
That's a real chance missed.
Lazio can admit to being second best so far. They've not lived together enough and concentration levels are well down on the standard we expect.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Luis Alberto. Acerbi.
Has he found his man?
Just 5 minutes left.
Here it comes.
Beautifully done.
Played into the middle.
Out to the right.
Oh, that's neat.
Luis Alberto.
He's gone for it! And in it goes! Late drama! Late goal! This will be one frantic ending!
Lazio are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Lazio give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish.
Malcolm
tries to get it forward quickly.
Zenit St. Petersburg can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Forward it goes. Very well to intervene.
And it's Correa.
We are into stoppage time. Correa!
Malcolm.
And time is up. Well, a full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments. But they are beaten by the odd goal.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Lazio never quite got to grips with this game, Peter. They looked slow and cumbersome in trying to counter much sharper opposition. A very poor show.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.